Hello guys, today in this video lecture I will be taking problems based on linear equation in two variables. As I have already discussed linear equation with you, so based on that I will be taking this question here, which says express following linear equations in the form of ax plus by plus c equal to 0. As I have already discussed this form with you in the previous video lecture, so what you have to do, you have to write down the values of a, b and c as well. So what you will do, start solving the question first. You have to mention this equation in the form of this equation. So how can you write this? You can write this as 8x plus 3y minus 5 equal to 0. You can see here this form is very much similar to ax plus by plus c equal to 0. Now what you have to do, you have to compare the coefficient of x, y with the coefficient of x, y in the above equation. So which is a is equal to 8. You can see here coefficient of x and coefficient of x. Coefficient of y is b. The value for b is 3 here in this equation. And value for c is minus 5. So now let's take our second question, which is 2x is equal to 3y. Again write this equation in the form of this. So how you'll write it? 2x minus 3y minus 0 equal to 0. Or you can say here plus 0, because minus plus 0, it doesn't matter. 0 will always be 0. Sign doesn't matter in case of 0. So now let's compare this equation with the above equation. You can see here value for a will be 2. Value for b will be minus 3 and value for c will be 0. You must be wondering, why can't I write this equation in another form? You can also write this as 3y minus 2x is equal to 0. This is the second form. You can also write this equation in this form as well. So now let's compare this equation with this. So what you'll get? Value for a will be minus 2 and value for b will be 3 here. And value for c will be equal to 0. So now let's take our third question, which is 2x is equal to 5. Again what you'll do, you'll make this form as ax plus by plus c equal to 0. So what you have to do, let's see. 2x plus 0 into y minus 5 equal to 0. So you can see here this form is very much similar to ax plus by plus c equal to 0. So now what you have to do, you have to compare the coefficients to find out the value for a, b and c. So from this above equation you can see here the value for a is 2, value for b is 0, because 0 into any number in multiplication will become 0. So this form is ultimately 0. So value for b is 0 and value for c is minus 5. Now let's see for fourth part, which is y minus 2 is equal to 0. Again let's represent this form into this form. How you gonna do it? Let's see. 0 into x, as we have done in the previous question, plus y minus 2 is equal to 0. So now you tell me, what will be the value for a? Value for a will be 0, because any number in multiplication with 0 will always be 0. Y, which is coefficient of y is b, is equal to 1. You can see here coefficient of y is 1 and value for c is minus 2. I hope you understood this well. I'll be taking problems based on linear equations in two variables in the next video lecture. Thank you.